this my imagination, or has my class grown considerably? Well, by no stretch of my imagination do I believe you've all come here to hear me lecture, or rather to ascertain the identity of the mystery math magician. So without further ado, come forward, silent rogue, and receive thy prize.
John Nash was one of the most brilliant minds of his generation.
Welcome to Princeton. Who among you will be the next Einstein?
Find a truly original idea, and it's the only way I will ever distinguish myself. It's the only way I will ever matter.
He saw the world.
And where's Nash?
Out there, looking for his original idea.
In ways that no one could imagine.
This flies in the face of 150 years of theory.
Congratulations, John.
It's the achievement of a lifetime. From producer Brian.
Number 23, a heart-wrenching odyssey into paranoia. One of the most horrifying metamorphoses ever told.
I'm buying this for you.
Chapter 1, all I could think about was the number. I met you when I was...
23.
And the day we met was?
September 14th.
9-14. 14 plus 9 is?
23. Is it all just a coincidence?
I don't know. So what is 23?
There are 23 axioms to Euclid's geometry. The human body consists of 46 chromosomes.
"12:45. Restate my assumptions. 1. Mathematics is the language of nature. 2. Everything around us can be represented and understood through numbers. 3. If you graph the numbers of any system, patterns emerge.
Text messages into gobbledygook. The problem is the machine has 115 million, million, million ways of doing it.
Simply brilliant.
There are complications.
10 U-boats, 37 merchants, no rescue ship, and no air cover.
There goes the war.
You're back in business, old thing.
What are you doing here, Mr. Wicklow? You think there's a spy in Bletchley Park?
One day the Germans black us out in the North Atlantic.
Next day, girlfriend of...
There's 50 feet of crap. And then there's us.
That's a dollar, man.
What?
Welcome to Oakland.
I need more money.
We're not New York. Fine players with the money that we do have.
I like Perez.
Got an ugly girlfriend. Ugly girlfriend means no confidence.
You guys are talking the same old nonsense, like we're looking for Fabio. We got to think differently.
Who's Fabio?
Your goal shouldn't be to buy players. Your goal should be to buy wins. And in order to buy wins, you need to buy runs.
Who are you?
I'm Peter Brand.
First job in baseball?
It's my first job.
No es ninguna tontería pasar la historia por resolver un problema. Debía ser el sueño de cualquier matemático.
¿Será que no soy cualquier matemático?
Run me. The belts 49.95 minus 15% of the jackets, 500 pounds,
365
minus 10% for shoes were just marked down from 155, so you're looking at $1,042.68. I'm pretty good with numbers.
Ben Campbell was the most gifted student at MIT.
I've never had a student as impressive as you.
But there were some problems he couldn't solve.
$300,000 for school? Where am I going to get that kind of money?
Until the day he was given the chance.
You have to follow me now.
So is this...
I'm slow on the driveway, but it's only 28 miles on the odometer since I drove it a week ago last Saturday. It should be more than 28 miles.
What is this? Who is this guy?
Raymond is your brother.
My brother? I don't have a brother.
Easy, cool, connected them. Dry bones, easy, cool, connected them. Dry bones, easy, cool, connected them.
Of course, I'm an excellent driver.
You know how to drive?
Yeah.
Wake up this morning, how are you? Bring toothpicks. You pinch open your eye.
Can we talk about sex?
We discuss sex, I have to give sexual homework.
I wouldn't do that if I was you. If I lose a finger, I won't be able to count to 10.
At a tough school, someone had to take a stand, and someone did. Now the critics stand up and cheer for Stand and Deliver. Terrific, tremendous, gripping and compelling, more exciting than La Bamba. Almost gives a wonderful performance, declares Jack Kroll, Newsweek. In New Diamond Phillips, Stand and Deliver.